Excuse me, miss. Yeah, you. The one that is listening to this audio from Snuggly Boy. Yeah, you. Well, first of all, I wanted to say hi. How you doing? I hope you enjoy the Sunday. I hope you are actually enjoying the day. Yeah, I know. My voice is kind of different right now. Well, let me put it this way. I didn't wear a jacket in the early morning when I was outside. I was in a t-shirt and it was pretty cold in the morning. So yeah, I caught a cold, whatever. It doesn't matter. I'm okay. I listened to your advice to, you know, put some honey spoon into my mouth and just drink it with some hot water. And that's what I did. So in that case, I'm healing very well. Also, because of your love. Exactly. So, the other day you asked me some question. And I thought, I have to tell you this. Well, let me take my phone out. And the question that you asked me was, what if I fall? And there are two directions that I could go into, and I will. So the first direction, which is you, that, what if you would fall? Well, first of all, I am here for you. And it doesn't matter if I'm here in physical ways with you or from distance. It doesn't matter, okay? Good girl. So, of course, I would be here. I would support you, give you some ideas, impulses, love, appreciation, give you good thoughts, energy, feelings, because you deserve to be happy. Oh, yes. Yes, girl, you do. And yes, there are sometimes times or phases in a relationship, because we are in a relationship, right? Mwah. Exactly. There is this 80-20 principle, you know, where sometimes in a relationship, there is one person doing more and putting more effort into this relationship because the other person is facing some difficulties or oppositions, okay? And that's fine. Sometimes it is just like that. And I am here for you. So what if you would fall? I would catch you right there. I would hold you really tight. I would kiss you so many times over and over again until you forget what happens. And also find with you together solutions for the issue and make it happen. Yeah. Exactly. So, that is, I know, it's a short reply, a short answer, but it brings everything to the point. And the other way around, what would you do if I fall? Well, it would be exactly the same, 80-20. Just the opposite, turn around. Because I can rely on you and you can rely on me. And that's such a beautiful thing if you can rely on each other in such ways that no one else can understand, nor do the same. Yeah. I am here for you, you are here for me. That's called true love. This is how a relationship should work. Obviously, it doesn't work for 99% out there, because they are way too stupid to realize what
true love is, they think, you know, just seeing someone, looking at their appearance, and then calling that, wow, I love this person. Wow, I love her. I love him. What a beautiful moment. Well, it's not. It is just your mind lying to you. Because this is the easiest way to get into a relationship where you are not appreciated nor really loved, which is, at the end, a hurtful experience. That's why there are so many broken-hearted souls out there, because they fall into the trap of getting into a relationship way too fast, okay, without thinking and listening to their own heart and soul. They would rather listen to their mind, because the mind is like kind of controlled through the media. If you consume way too much of that and you don't have like the own mind separated space in your mind, so that could lead to the fact that you are kind of controlled by the media. So you gotta make sure that you do some, I think it's called purge in English, right? Doing some, you know, cleaning. You know, we all clean our houses, our room. I hope you clean your room, baby. If not, I will come over and I'll do that for you. Just kidding. You gotta do it yourself. Cause, yeah. I mean, if you made the mess, I gotta say, hey, yo, you gotta take full responsibility of your life. Yes, if we would live together, of course, it would be a different case because it would be our room, right? You know, our room. Well, that's another thing. Then I would probably wake up earlier and just clean the room for you and me. But that's another case, okay? Yeah. I understand. So in that case, I hope this question was answered pretty well for you. And I think there's so much more to say. Yeah. But, it's just the way it is. We are here for each other. I mean, I'm grateful for your tips. I just got us a little bit sick, and you just gave me some great tips, even from distance, and I appreciate that. Okay? So in that case, I just... Yes. Sometimes I don't even know what to say, so I let my heart speak. I love you. Alright? You better know that I see you. I'm there with you by your heart and soul every single day. Did you notice that? Wherever you go, I'm with you in your mind and heart and soul. Especially in your heart and soul. Because the mind is sometimes manipulated by other influences, okay? And you gotta take care of your mind as well, specifically. You need to get rid of all these outer control things. You gotta control your mind. Yeah, if you don't do it, you will be controlled by your mind, and that will be not that ideal, I would say. Because, yeah, it's you, it's your life, you should better take advantage of it. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. Let me clap for you. And I just wish you a beautiful night or day, wherever you are. Looking really, really fine tonight and today, as always. I love you. And I'm grateful for your support, no matter what. It's grateful to look back. I mean, Snuggly Boy is now 1 year and 2 or 3 months old. I mean, I'm such a baby, right? I'm such a baby. And I'm still growing. Because, the power of love is making sure that this Snuggly Boy is going to be the highest value man, gentleman out there, just to provide for you overdeliver for you and make sure that you are the happiest girl in this entire world and universe.